Trauma Center. New ways to operate on Nintendo DS.